but she abandoned her at the age of three. That's the way life goes in these gangsta streets. So I write hardcore lyrics with these gangsta beats.
So choose now, life or death, lungs with breath, or no air in your fucking chest. Either way, whether you decide to remain or decide to stay, that motherfucker death always, I said always, collects checks made of flesh.
Reminiscing how she looked in the cash, had me kicking back, getting blasted. Reminiscing how she looked in the cash, had me kicking back, getting blasted. Reminiscing how she looked in the cash, had me kicking back, getting blasted. Reminiscing how she looked in the cash, getting. It fucked me up, man. Keep it real. I remember exactly how she looked. When I went in there, I had just finished smoking, and she was switching her wardrobe, and she didn't look the same. The bitch was tripped. I don't mean to call her a bitch, but the bitch didn't look the same. Okay?
She did, man.
Hey, but she looked like she had just smoked a joint. I know death. I know death ain't to be played with, but the bitch didn't look dead. She looked high. So I mean, there's a difference between being high and being real.
Cool gangsta shit.
Yes, it's another chapter of the Ruthless Chronicles, see? Easy, cash and low stuff, let's go.
And then comes the dude in the motherfucking three. Then comes the easy to the other fucking ease. Playing niggas life like a puppet. And get ass like a tether, so fuck it. Rappers wanna get some head to see him. Wanna rip your fucking face out of magazine. OG gangsta lean. Now after I shit, your face wipes that ass clean. Time to get tipsy. And don't want a bitch if you can't rub the balls like a gypsy. Who's all in?
Easy cash and low stone. We on a motherfucking spin.
Motherfuck what you heard, I'm more than that. A real nigga from the hood and I'm on to that. Thick ass a hickey. A picky nigga fitting dickies with bitches strictly dickly.